My name's Burrow, and I give my name help.
All right.
Well, some stupid ass or some people came on here and tried to rob me. Yeah, they took my money off the table, flat screen TV, took it off, and tried to rob me. He put that gun to me. Yeah, they took my money off the table, flat screen TV, took it off.
Got my buddy up, coming
in. Yeah, he's getting robbed. I looked at him, I said, what's going on, man? He said, we're getting robbed. I grabbed him and his old lady, pulled him in the door, shut the door.
Opened the door and ran out and chased him. Me and him chased him. I thought he went up the back. I went up the back, and I ain't seen nobody. So he's up the front. So we ran up the front. We chased him up the front. He jumped in the car and left.
Dude walked me up with a gun to my chest, talking about, get up, it's a robbery.
He said, get up now. Get your ass now. Get up now.
My ass, you know what I'm saying, my butt?
And I seen him grabbing his pants.
He said, get up now. Get your ass now. Get up now.
And so I was like, Randy, what's up?
Hey, Randy, what's up?
And I said, what's going on here?
He was like, they're robbing us. I was like,
robbing us, my mother.
They're robbing us, my mother. Excuse me.
He put that gun to me.
Randy, with his pants in his hand, I was like, all right.
They're robbing us, my mother.
What's going on, Randy? He said, they're trying to rob us. He is.
They're robbing us, my mother.
He said, I'm robbing y'all. Get up now.
My ass, you know what I'm saying, my butt.
My ass, you know what I'm saying, my butt.
And I'll be damned.
I pulled him and his old lady in there, shut the door, and all right, we got it.
So I pulled him in the bedroom and slammed the door.
My ass, you know what I'm saying, my butt.
Let's go out there and get it.
So I pulled him and his old lady in there, shut the door, and I went to go back out. Because I got a little pocket knife. I ain't gonna lie. He had a ball bat and I had a pocket knife. And I was going out there to, you know,
handle it. Family. He's trying to mess with my family. Family. He put that gun to me. And it was just pure instinct to get up and just try to take it.
He put that gun to me.
I was taking it. That's why he ran out the room. He ran out the room and I see him. Put a gun in my chest, I'm gonna get up. It's a robbery. And I was
robbing us, my mother.
Oh, he put that gun to me, to Randy, and he had his pants, he was in his boxers. I was like, what's up, Randy? He said, they're robbing us. Yeah, they took my money off the table, flat screen TV, took it off. Yeah.
47.
Yeah. I had a gun.
I'd
have blew the brains out right there. They're lucky I didn't have a gun, because the dead bitch still living in the hallway.
Yeah, I swear to God.
They came on in with no mask.
Do you think you'll take, you know, extra precautions now, you know, since this has happened to you?
No. No.
They will not come back. If they come back, I'm right here. I'm at this house, 6211 Bymore Drive. I'm right here. They will not come back to this house, I can guarantee it.
If they do, well, then it'll be the same problem again.
Yeah, they took my money off the table, flat screen TV, took it off.
Yeah.